one of the things that really sold me was the tradition of golf in St. Joe. You got a guy out on the PGA Tour, you got one of the best amateurs that's ever been. You know, there's some pressure as a coach to get these programs going. The men they struggled a little bit this year, but they're not out of contention.
We've shown potential, and everybody kind of wants it.
I definitely think this spring is going to be better. These last couple qualifying rounds that we've had have been the best ones that I've seen us do. No question about it, if we have all five of our guys that are traveling, if all of us get hot, it'll be a low team score.
The talent's there, it's just a matter of doing it on the course.
We've got Ryan Hand, ranked 26th in the region, so he's formidable. McCory has got a chance to get in the region. You just got some good senior leadership there.
The goal is just to kind of set a mark for the other guys to follow. I mean, I would love to have them chase me, but I also think the way they are is everyone's chasing everybody. As long as we can beat each other out there, I think we'll be able to throw up good numbers and be there at the end.
If they have a good spring, they could get themselves right back into it. And they're good enough to do it.